Welcome viewer. This video tutorial describes NVMe SSD not detected during Windows installation, how to fix it. Intel Rapid Technology in browser search bar. Type PowerShell in Windows search bar, right-click Run as administrator. Change directory to download folder location. /setup_rst.exe /extract_drivers/setup_rst_extractors. Copy extracted folder to bootable USB drive location. Boot with bootable CD or USB. Click Load Drivers, click Browse. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.